Dear Diary, it's not so much that I miss my testicles. I know it's a rite of passage in our pack, and I'm sure that my dearest human has had his removed as well. But when that one bulldog comes to the dog park and parades his testicles around, I can't help but notice how Ginger looks at them. I love Ginger. To be fair, I will admit, he has a fine-smelling butthole. I will pee on the bed for comfort.